Yeah, so I'm pretty...
In the first season, she was kind of a lone wolf, or started out kind of as a lone wolf, but mostly because she had this singular mission and she wanted to stay on mission and everything. Do you think now she's embraced the team aspect a little more?
The what?
The team aspect that, these folks and her are working together.
I think more that they've embraced her as well. You know, I think that what happened was is that she had to keep a secret, and on a naval ship, that's not accepted. Had it been any other environment, it might have been okay, because they would have understood, but it's absolutely a code that she broke, which was really putting herself into a bit of a corner and alienating herself. But also, usually scientists work together. You have a team, you batch things off each other, you're able to share stuff, but she ended up having one person who was supposed to be her ally, and, you know, he betrayed her. So I think that she really felt, you know, that pressure that I've got no one to share this information with, no one to bounce this. So she really had to focus on the task at hand. And I think that Chandler's relationship with her and his support of everything she's doing, and him then encouraging the rest of the ship and getting Adam's character, getting him on side, Slattery. It just is a slow, it's been a slow build, but they're different creatures, you know. Like you said, she's a lone wolf. She is that. She will always be that in her life, but I think that there's a love and a fondness that has now come about, because you realize that we're all, you know, we're all family in the end. So we're all different, but everyone has to get along. But we have a common goal, and I think that's what everyone's focused on. We don't have to be best friends. You know, we don't have to end up in bed together. In fact, there are many more important things when it comes to the end of the world, like do you like me or not? You know, and I don't think Rachel's one of those people who really can bother herself with whether or not people like her or not, because she's such a taskmaster. And I really respect that about her.